In the shadowy swamps of time, two serpents ruled their worlds, each a master of stealth, strength, and squeeze. One, the modern anaconda, is the heaviest snake alive today, feared for its crushing coils and underwater ambush. The other, Titanoboa, a prehistoric giant who slithered through ancient jungles with unmatched size and power. Both are legends in their own right. But what if these two titans met in the same time and place? Who would win in the ultimate battle of muscle, mass, and might? This is Titanoboa versus Anaconda, the ultimate serpent showdown. In a battle of the serpents, size, strength, and hunting skill all matter. And when it comes to size, Titanoboa takes the crown. This prehistoric giant lived around 60 million years ago and stretched an estimated 42 to 50 feet long, weighing over 2,500 pounds, that's nearly double the size of today's largest snakes. For its brave contender, the green anaconda, the heaviest snake alive today. It can reach up to 30 feet and weigh around 550 pounds. Not quite Titanoboa level, but still a powerhouse in its own right. Titanoboa dominated the hot, swampy rainforests of ancient Colombia, likely feeding on giant fish and even early crocodilian species. It relied on ambush tactics and brute strength to crush massive prey in watery ambushes. Anacondas, on the other hand, rule the murky rivers of the Amazon. They're stealthy hunters too, coiling around capybaras, caimans, and sometimes even jaguars. With powerful muscles and a patient approach, they're expert predators in modern ecosystems. So while Titanoboa wins the size game, anacondas bring experience, adaptability, and refined hunting tactics to the match. But this showdown is just getting started. Now let's dive into this showdown. Titanoboa versus Anaconda. This is gonna get wild. The Titanoboa, already a monster, is almost double the size of the Anaconda, and it's not even breaking a sweat. The Anaconda, known for its strength and sneak attacks, can try to make a move first. It can strike, trying to coil around the Titanoboa, using its powerful constriction to choke the life out of its opponent. But Titanoboa is just so massive that the Anaconda can barely get a solid grip. Titanoboa, with its massive body, can shift like a bulldozer, shrugging off the anaconda's squeeze. The anaconda keeps at it, wrapping around, trying to use its strength to hold the giant down. But Titanoboa isn't slowing down. In a flash, it retaliates. Titanoboa starts using its bulk, constricting with a force that could easily crush a small car. The anaconda, for all its strength, is now outmatched. It tries to fight back, darting with sharp teeth and speed. But Titanoboa is just too much. Its sheer size and power are overwhelming. The anaconda has no chance to outlast the relentless squeeze. In the end, Titanoboa locks in, and the anaconda's struggle fades. Titanoboa's raw power is too much, and in a fight of size versus agility, size wins this time. So, while Titanoboa may have taken the prehistoric crown, the anaconda remains the undefeated champion of the modern jungle. These two snakes, though separated by millions of years, each dominate their world in their own way. One is a legend from the past, the other a living testament to nature's ability to craft the ultimate predator. Thanks for joining us on this epic showdown between Titanoboa and the anaconda. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.